Folks, I may have found the missing link. As you can see, the sloped forehead and that prominent brow ridge. This is a cross between Neanderthal and Homo sapiens. Also exhibit his low IQ.